Test match cricket has evolved since its inception in 1877. There was a time when timeless tests were played. Yes, that's right, there was no limitation of time, which meant that the match was played until one side won or the match was tied, with little or no possibility of a draw. 8-ball overs were used in test cricket as late as the 1970s. And until the early 1990s, it was usual to include a rest day, often a Sunday. This was normally a day between the third and fourth day in a test match. More recently, day-night test matches have been played with the pink ball in order to draw larger crowds into cricket grounds. And now, four-day test matches have entered into the mix. News broke recently that the ECB has given a cautious welcome to the idea that from 2023, World Test Championship matches should be of 4 days' duration rather than five. The ECB has said that this may help complex scheduling and player workloads. Four-day cricket does make sense in some respects. Most games never reach the fifth day, which is expensive to stage. This is in some ways an indictment of modern cricket, where more emphasis is placed upon white ball skills, such as power hitting, rather than the ability to knuckle down and grind out runs. But will the four-day proposal save the players from burnout? If the proposal is to work, then the ICC would almost certainly need to expand the hours of play. And this increase in the hours of play may end up worsening the players' workloads, especially when you consider the primary motivation behind the four-day proposal. Money. Shorter tests would enable cricket boards to squeeze in more lucrative white ball cricket by freeing up the space in a crowded international calendar. That can hardly help players' workloads or ease fears of player burnout. The pitches would certainly need to improve. Flatter pitches without the natural deterioration of the fifth-day pitch is likely to produce more draws. Poor over rates present another challenge, especially when many teams are currently struggling to bowl 90 overs in a day. Four-day cricket is also less likely to accommodate the vagaries of weather. A day's washout due to rain would mean losing a quarter of the total playing time. And it may be difficult to get in an extended day's play in, for example, the Indian subcontinent, where the winter days are shorter. There is no doubt that test match cricket is in decline with viewing figures dwindling to new lows. The four-day proposal could lead to more exciting and aggressive cricket, and in turn, help attract new audiences. However, the four-day proposal can only work if the concerns associated with it are adequately addressed first.